What's up guys, it's your girl Divinity and I'm back with another YouTube video. I'm here with
her favorite person, Derek Trends.
This is Derek and I promised you guys a Q&A because I posted on my story. You guys asked me some lovely and scary questions I took screenshots
of. Oh my god.
So let's fucking go. This is actually from Lucas. Who's more crazy? No? You actually believe that? You know, he's actually psycho. He's a psychopath. Vegas. You were psychotic.
You want to talk about Vegas?
Don't even bring up Vegas.
Okay. So like I said, her. No. Her.
How did y'all meet? Love you, Divinity. I love you. Diego.
Yeah.
I met him through D. Why did you fake the beef? It wasn't even... Okay. We didn't fake the beef. Can you leave me alone?
Yeah, it was not.
Can you? What the f are you doing?
Bro, look at my finger, bro. I literally burned my finger. You see those two little dots? I burnt my finger.
No, okay. You didn't burn them. He just got calluses.
What was the question again? Oh, yeah, the beef was not fake. Cinco wrote that on the board.
Something you admire about each other.
She's so funny. Like, oh, God, so funny.
Thank you.
But I laugh at all her jokes. She's literally so funny.
For him, the thing I admire, his weird ass. What is there to admire? Oh, God, like. Oh, something I admire, that he has good taste because he tries to copy me on everything he does. So you have good taste because you're
okay,
copying.
Okay, let's
a good
talk
person.
About the girl that was so obsessed with Mercedes. And then
oh my God.
When I meet her, let me talk.
What do you want? What kind of car do you want now?
Let me talk. The girl that wanted the Mercedes. No. She was so obsessed with them. Then I show her a new Tesla that's coming out. Oh my God, I want a new Tesla now. Blah, blah, blah. Matte black,
me?
The same color I want.
My mom wanted me to get it, and you know what? She had the conversation
and,
with you.
And at the same time, for months, you were still telling your mom no that you want the Mercedes. And magically, when I say I want a Tesla, actually, mom, you're right. I
you
do
know,
want a Tesla
you,
too.
Because you were hyping it up so much. So do you want me not to like the car
so
that
can you admit it?
Wanted?
So can you admit it?
No,
you
just I didn't. I always wanted a Mercedes.
Yeah, I see what I'm talking
always
about.
Wanted a Mercedes. That is my dream car. Mercedes CLS 60. Or a GTR or a CLS 52 or something like that. Those are cute. Matte black red interior. Oh, you wanna know who's copying? First of all, same, look at our noses. Same side. First of all, second of all, what else are you copying me on?
Oh, let's see. Red I got the same neck tattoo. She wants to get matching tattoos.
No. You did not just say that. Who went back and helped me repaint it? Who wanted me to actually have it? You helped me. He helped me go back and repaint it.
Oh,
like
wow.
It was
I'm
all...
such a bad person.
No, you're not.
She smeared it so I went back there and fixed it.
I'm such a bad person because I wanted it. I swear, you want to go right now, boy. How did y'all figure out the drama and become mutual? Let me say it again.
She came up
let me
to
say
me
it one more time.
On her knees and she was begging
don't
me.
Don't you dare lie, boy. I swear. Jersey literally said, get in a TikTok, Derek. And then Divinity, get in a TikTok. But that's not true. Jersey actually helped the situation. So thank you to her.
Why are you so close to me, bro? Like, you have, like, your leg.
Dude,
on.
Move then. Why oh, you not? Literally can't. That's my fault then. I was literally
why
just.
Why are you so close to me?
Don't fucking, literally don't put this shit in because
no, leave
you're trying
in.
To act like something's bro. Shut
wait,
the fuck.
Why are you so close?
Don't y'all think y'all friendship is a little bit toxic? Oh, yes. He's fucking toxic.
No, she's
he's a Leo, bro. Don't mess with him. If you are a girl, I'm a Leo woman. If you are a girl, do not go for Leo men. That's the only kind of guys I talk to. He is one of them. They are different in the head. Not
what
even like.
Say?
I'm just saying.
Are you trying to make fun
don't
of
you dare.
Are you trying to make fun of my like what how I think?
No, actually, I don't know how he thinks. I can't read his mind. I'm just saying with the way he moves.
So why are you judging me?
I'm not. I'm just saying.
You just like call me crazy. Like you don't know what I go through. Like for you to say that about me, that really does hurt me.
Do y'all see this shit?
Next question. I hope you know I'm carrying the fuck out this YouTube video.
Dude, you're
bro,
literally
I am carrying,
you're
bro.
Literally just
comment carrying. Down below who's carrying this
he's
YouTube
literally
video.
Not doing anything. Okay, what makes you really angry that one each other does?
Ugh. That right there is one of them.
What? I didn't even do anything.
Dirty looks she just gives me, bro.
You give me dirty looks all the time. Like, treat at least the way you want to be treated. Are you and Derek talking again?
No, hold up.
You're just friends.
Oh, hell no. Never again, bro.
Exactly.
Never.
I can't go through that. My mental health.
We weren't even talking, bro. We're just friends. Anger issues, question mark. Hey, hold up. The question is there, guys. Anger issues, question mark. I just read them. I don't have anger issues.
Yes, he does.
I don't even get angry.
Derek is a bitch. I repeat, Derek is a bitch.
No way!
Derek has a small penis. I repeat, Derek has a small penis.
How many kids do each of you want?
Three.
I'd want two.
I want my first one to be a girl.
First one to be a boy.
Derek, I want to suck your small pee-pee right now. Come to my room. It's 210. Room 210.
I want my first to be a girl and then last two to be a boy. Two boys.
Okay, I want one boy and one girl, but I'm adopting. So whatever actually comes first in like the realm of fostering for a couple months and then adopting, I'll be happy with anything, you know what I mean?
Who is more annoying?
Okay, can I be honest? I would personally say I think we switch.
Hell no.
Hell yeah! I am not. I'm trying to be nice. He is so aggravating.
Also, that's the person you are, you're a liar. So at first you saw both of us.
And he's in denial. So
I'm
that's the worst
lying.
Part.
So as y'all can see, yeah, just caught her lying because
Do you see him?
First she said
listen to him.
Both of us. Mm-hmm. And then after I told my truthful
nice.
Answer.
I was
okay,
just trying to be nice.
That's not what we're here for. We're here for the
goodbye,
truth.
Goodbye, cutie.
Okay, you want the truth?
Bye, Divinity.
You need a
God
spot.
Damn, why are you hitting him?
Oh my, me? Why are you hitting
him? I hate it when you push me to the side. I hate the way you smile when you lie. Feeding me excuses all the time. Yeah. Why do you do this to me? Hate it when you're jealous of my friends. Bad at me for hanging out with them. Here we go, yeah, here we go again. Yeah. Hey, when you're angry with me,